the SCA, Society for Creative Anachronism. We are a worldwide organization, somewhere around the lines of 250,000 to 300,000 people. Anywhere there's a major city, you can find us. We have groups on board Navy vessels that do this for fun. We have people on just about numerous military bases, especially a lot of overseas, that do this for fun. Several of our members are ex-military. We actually have some standing military personnel as well. Now, when I say recreation, I mean recreation. What we do is we camp, we live, and we try to recreate at our events as close to what existed back then. Now, what I mean by that is anything that does not require the constant application of electricity, we do. That goes all the way from sewing, to making our own cloth, to making our own thread, to making our own paper, everything.
Keep doing this, y'all might as well come over here.
You'll see a lot of them are wearing armor. With the exception of some of the chainmail they're wearing, all of their armor's homemade. The shields, the swords, the helmets.
Come on, come on, I'll see you.